Heath Slater, he's got everything you could possibly
need. Will that do it, Heath?
It's just a matter of focusing and getting in. I mean, he's still only a young man. Can you imagine how good Heath Slater's going to be in another 2 years if he continues to stay here in the WWE with all the knowledge? And he is one of the men that goes out and seeks that knowledge. I think he's got a great future here.
So many near falls. What an incredible match between two very young and talented superstars. Oh, this is a testament to just how important NXT is. Remember, these two superstars started out on NXT Season 1.
Incredible Dragon Screw Legwick there.
Wow, look at what they're doing now. Daniel Bryan soaring to incredible heights in the WWE, and this could be all over for Heath. Heath has no choice but to tap out.
What's he tapped out to? Do you know what that is?
Here is your winner.
I believe I do, based on that smile on your face. That wouldn't be the Regal stretch now, would it?
Yes, that was... I've never taken a penny off that young man, but that was obviously his little payback in a little... Thank you. Thank you very much. Probably the only time it's been seen in this company in the last 8 years. Anyway, Heath Slater. Great showing by Heath Slater. Fantastic athleticism by Daniel Bryan, as always.
Yeah, Bryan put his first-class skills on display tonight. Oh, I give Heath Slater all the credit in the world for withstanding a ton of punishment. But in the end, who
Dragon
can
screw
withstand?
Leg whip. Dragon screw leg whip into a perfectly applied Regal stretch. And if you apply the Regal stretch, somebody's going to tap out because it's an incredibly painful maneuver. One thing I have to say about Daniel Bryan, I try and talk to him. He's getting a little frustrated because he has been on somewhat of a losing streak. Hopefully this is going to bring him back up.